first disaster was not far away. On the very first lap, Jean-Pierre Jarier was involved in a bump at clubhouse corner. He lost control and plowed into the catch fencing. He was unhurt. On lap six, Villeneuve.